Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pikmin 2. Alright, why aren't I starting when we're already in the dungeon? I don't know. Just because. Because I feel like it. But anyway, let us begin. Day 15. Playtime, 11 hours, 47 minutes. Way better than the first time I went through this game. It took like 30, 40 hours or something. I did it blind, by the way. I didn't use a let's play or walkthrough or anything. So, yeah. So we're here on the, what many people will call, like, the ball board floor or whatever. Because pretty much entirely just made up of ball boards. Seriously, it's like all ball boards. All the way across the sky. It's so beautiful. So amazing. Come on. If one of them lands right on them, I'm pretty sure I've said this before, but it just, like, insta-kills them, and that thing is bad news bears right there. So, gonna see if we can avoid them. Yeah. This kind of shows you why it's called the Bulb Orb floor. Yeah, and it sort of starts this chain reaction, which is sort of hard to stop because you attract so many more, and you pretty much have to kill them all in one go. And somehow we didn't attract the attention of those ones. Excuse me, camera. Oh. I was in the super zoomed in position. What the? Controller? Okay, that was weird. Huh. Whoa, okay. Let's run. Yeah, we gotta take care of him. We must destroy him and his family. And yeah, so far only one Pikmin lost, which is a big surprise, but whatever. It can't hurt us from there. And hold on a second, my controller is glitching out. Let's take a look. Yeah. Sorry, does it sometimes? It's kind of weird. Excuse me, Pikmin. Come over here. Did they actually get... Don't you dare kill my Pikmin through a wall. He can kill your Pikmin through a wall. That is some BS right there. Like, seriously, man. Enemies killing you through walls. That's some messed up banana shavings. Yeah, I said it. Banana shavings. Look it up. Actually, don't. I just made it up, so. And we're gonna take this along with us until we run into that thing. So, yeah. And there it... No. No. Everyone, hurry. Have to kill this guy. Okay. Grab some nectar. Everyone hurry over. Have to kill this guy too. Yeah, baby! Taking care of two of them! Dare mess with the master of Pikmin 2. I don't know. I am definitely not the master. As you can clearly see, we have lost many, many Pikmin. A true master at this game would lose none. And therefore, I am not the master. Who is the true master? I don't know. Not even making any sense. I'm just blabbering. But yeah, this floor kind of takes a while. As you can see, and people will be home any minute now, so I should probably hurry up. I can't do one sub-level. One sub-level of per episode. It's absurdity. That's madness. It's been only 6 minutes, so I guess we'll get to do a second one. What the heck am I doing? We got all the treasures in this floor. I'm just running around like an idiot. We already got them all. Didn't even notice the thing stop, so let us head back down. Do-do-do-do! The white one was left behind. That's funny. Not really. Whatever. Okay, during that 1 second, a lot of crap just went down. Like, between sub-level 8 and 9? Yeah, a lot of crap went down. You don't even know, guys. You don't even know. And I'm gonna show you these following clips to show you so you will know. Get ready for a fail montage that isn't actually my fault, because most of it wasn't my fault at all. So, here you go, fail montage. Oh, what the? Flipping! Okay, all my Pikmin just... Apparently, when you turn around, they all turn around with you. No! Oh! 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 No! 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 You son of a biscuit! What the? What? They're all dead. Suicide. Suicide. He won't even let me commit suicide. Now, wasn't that just fabulous, all that crap that happened to me? Seriously, what is wrong with this sub-level? I've had to restart like a dozen times. Because each time I lose like 50 Pikmin or something ridiculous like that. Oh man. It's like you think they could go a little easier on you. I mean, it's not the final level or anything. So yeah, here's what you do. Get Olimar to bring all the blues, make sure they're only blues. President to bring all the white Pikmin. Use the white Pikmin. Take care of all the poisons. The poisons. Yes, that makes lots of sense. And you don't let crap like that happen. And because our Pikmin don't actually have to go over here into these parts, we can leave those poison areas alone. And now the rest has to be done with blues, or else. See, my Pikmin are like, fell behind. Excuse me. I was like, hey, we don't need to go over there, so we don't have to take care of those poison generators. They put two of them right next to each other, and that makes it very, very difficult. I don't care what you say. That is very difficult. Okay, everybody just jump in the water. Okay, going for a swim. Going down the hole. Whatever. Okay, I'm just gonna skip ahead until when I beat these stupid things. Why isn't my B button stopped working? I literally pressed it 5 times and nothing happened. My controller has turned into the Mad Duck. I do something, but nothing happens. At least I'm not making something spin around and nothing happens. I don't know. You guys don't even know what I'm talking about, do you? Everyone, carry that back. For a second, I thought they were gonna, like, do, like, a U-turn into the poison or something. You know they would do that. You know they would program it so that crap like that would happen. You know they would. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Okay, I'll stop. But yeah, after a very ridiculous amount of time, 25 minutes of recording, and this is a very inappropriate name because of... okay. But next time on Let's Play Pikmin 2, we will go into... well, we're already in sub-level 10. But we're going to go through sub-level 10 of the Cavern of Chaos. Because, oh baby, it's the final level. You thought I was going to say countdown. But yeah, see you guys then.